you know that influenza can be a very serious disease for pregnant women and their babies? Women who get influenza infection during pregnancy are more likely to get very ill themselves, be hospitalised, and the infection may lead to premature delivery, having an infant with low birth weight, and even stillbirth.
Fortunately, there is a vaccine to protect you and your baby, and it's free for pregnant women in Australia. You should talk to your healthcare provider to make sure that you can get the influenza vaccine during your pregnancy. For the rest of this video, we'll go into more detail about influenza and the importance of getting the vaccination while you are pregnant.
Influenza is not just a cold. Although many cases are mild, influenza can be a serious disease for pregnant women, fetuses and newborn babies. Pregnant women and babies, especially under 6 months of age, are more likely to be hospitalised with influenza.
Babies under 6 months of age are too young to get the influenza vaccine themselves. However, when a pregnant mother gets the vaccine, the antibodies she makes cross the placenta and can protect the baby from the moment it is born. This protection lasts for the first few months of life.
Influenza vaccines in Australia do not contain a live virus, so you cannot get the flu from the vaccine. The influenza vaccine is safe and effective for you and your baby at any time during pregnancy. The vaccine is available at any time of the year, but is particularly important before the flu season.
It is safe to have both the influenza and whooping cough vaccines at the same time. Like any medical treatment, there can be side effects, but these have not been shown to be more common in pregnant women than in non-pregnant women. Furthermore, studies have shown that receiving the influenza vaccines during pregnancy does not increase maternal or fetal complications and actually reduces the risk of having a preterm birth or low birth weight baby.
We hope this video was helpful. If you haven't already had your flu vaccine during your pregnancy, then please ask your GP as soon as possible.